I hope you die of AIDS soon. You deserve it. I wish I could shake his hand and give him a medal for giving it to you.
My family are all very much part of church, and whenever I came out, the minister of the church that we were part of told me that I was still allowed to come to church, but I had to sit at the back of the church. I had to sit there for healing time because I needed to be healed from my homosexuality.